I like how she goes to Foxy every time. It's almost like she's trying to herd Foxy out of there to get away from people.